Hello and welcome to my channel. I am the virtual truck instructor and we are going for another ride today. And we are in the newly started profile. And I'm gonna drive from Salzburg to Strasbourg. Salzburg in Austria, Strasbourg in France. And we are driving in a DAF 510 horsepower, 12 speeds. So let's see what this job brings. First of all, it has to load. And that sometimes takes some time. Okay, first start the engine. There is navigation, so this panel can be shut down. First, let's do something about the seating position, because it's a bit low and I like to sit a bit closer, so it is a bit like I'm behind the wheel and I still can't look through the boxes to see my dashboard. The window style is a little bit in the way of the mirror. Have to hang a bit to the back, maybe because I'm sitting a bit further to the front of the truck, but for me it's that close because the seat is pretty high. It almost sits like a chair. Also the small mirror down there is pretty low. And the side mirror a little bit to the front, but we're not driving in Paris, so let's see if the lights are okay. Okay, lights on. It's a 12 gearbox, and that's the same as all the other ones. It's just a normal trailer. Color combination is pretty good. Not much extra, a bit of extra light. But that's it. Let's take a look at the route. Don't know why it's going that. I will cut that out. We can also go that way. Yes, some others will be the stadium, I think, because we were in Munich already. Here is something to see. But no viewpoints, I think, unless you are going totally the wrong direction, and that's not what we are gonna do. But we can make a detour, and then also along these two. What is it doing? When I take this one away, it's just driving like this, and I put this one and it's going the same way back. Don't get the route advisor like that, but I leave it like this and we will take that one anyway. And then to Strasbourg. First drive along here as well. We don't want to miss any of the question marks. There will be motorway, and what's the time? 18:55. So why is this truck so easy to stall? I let the clutch come very slowly and it stalls. It's a diesel, it shouldn't stall that quick. Like somehow I
turn left.
The seating position shifted. Let's stop for a minute. Going a bit to the back again. Don't know why it shifted, but I know now that I have to stamp on the gas before the truck is willing to go. It will still be a light when we are at the viewpoint. But we are in Austria. The flag is hanging there, and again, red lights. Keep it in ninth gear, because there's another bend here that's pretty sharp. But I don't want to roll over. Fast. you wait on the route advisor, you're always late. Luckily, we have planned some detours to break the autobahn. Because just driving on the autobahn is a bit boring. The landscape is beautiful, but you don't do much. Outside for a minute because mirrors are in the way. Getting dark. I hope that viewpoint is somewhere in the city so you still see something. And when it's totally dark around it, I will skip it, of course. Placement isn't very well done on this truck, especially at that side. The grip handle to get in the truck is partly in front of the mirror. If you go further back, the window the style of the window is in the way. big moon, a lot of stars. Village. I hope the AI is not breaking right in front of me at the moment I look over there. And we are going off the motorway. And we somehow have to slow down again. I actually never saw those signs between the motorways. You have to slow down. You're driving a car, I have to wait until that stupid thing is gone. Of course, it's still even going slower as the truck. Discovered. Of the viewpoint. That is somewhere over here. It's in the city, so there should be light enough. So let's stop over here. Look, Stuttgart city center. It still looks nice, although it's night time. There's enough light in the city. I don't know what this is, but it looks nice. The stairs. I think this is some memorial thing or something like that. And a very big building. And we are in the truck again. Bit strange, the green lights here and the red light directly behind it. And here again, one is for the pedestrians and the other one for the crossing here. Don't know why they separate them. Maybe because of the tram line. Sliding a bit to the outside as if there's some ice on the road. And that's just because I'm having my foot on the pedal. It doesn't happen when I leave my foot off the gas. Same road. I think we have to go to the right.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
And we're going to visit the other one as well, and then going on in the same direction, because it probably will send me back. Because why should you follow the route that you are driving? That's what the stupid thing was doing all the time. And it's still doing that. Everything yellow.
Keep right, then turn right. Turn right.
somehow this time it's not braking like crazy. Advisor saying absolutely nothing. Didn't know you are too late.
Keep left.
Extra light on the roof helps. AI isn't liking it, but I don't care. Just like to see where I'm going.
Thank you.
bunch of trucks in front, driving even slower. And normally there should be something to see, but it's pretty dark. And they even start braking right before a climb, making it even more difficult to come up the hill. Of idiots in front of us. Gonna switch the resting time on to see if there's any difference in driving in the day or night, because we're driving a lot in the night. Start braking. There's no reason not to drive at the maximum speed. Setting the cruise control to 60. Oh, we are almost there. And here we drive into France. Flash their lights because I have the big headlights on. And here there's light enough so they come off. Strasbourg. just driving a bit through Strasbourg to get the question marks. There's another garage for sale, but for now we're saving up for a good truck. I actually don't know how far you have to level up to buy a good one with a strong engine. But we will see that when we have enough money. Strong enough. I didn't buy a second hand yet. Look at the second-hand trucks every now and then. Maybe we can look at it when we parked the truck. Okay, let's detach the trailer. And we are leveling up, so it will be going faster with everything. Let's see. Doesn't matter very much. Apply. Let's look for a moment at when I buy one, it has to be one like this. Maybe when there is a very good one, this, but they still have not much that I think, or I don't want. And that's all, it's only four trucks. Probably the Volvo is the best you can find for the moment, but it's not much. And that's because you don't leveled up enough yet, so there is not much choice. No Scania at all. When you have the Volvo, it's just a one with 420 horsepower. The other ones even less. Also less. And the DAF also less, so the strongest one is the Volvo. But we will wait until we're leveled up a bit more. Okay, that's it for now. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, please give me a thumbs up. And if you want to see more of it, please subscribe and hit the bell icon so you will be notified when there is a new video coming up. Thank you for watching. Bye.